go to war with these guys each and every day for 5 years.
It's a good game today.
Touchdown, Queens! Another broken tackle by Mamet.
Big hole for Montoya.
Dunk on the run. He decides to run with it. One of the best scramblers in the nation. Touchdown! And he's off and running. Looking for his third touchdown of the game, and he's got it.
Nathan Reba has some room. Nathan Reba, touchdown Western. Nathan Reba, huge hole at the middle. Cuts back at the 20. Touchdown Reba. Touchdown Western.
This is a fumble. Howie's going to throw it. He's got a man wide open. How about that for a big play?
Did he take that or did he just miss it?
Sinopoli's going to run. The first down is at the 2. Sinopoli's got the touchdown. Unbelievable. Tactical throw back the ball. Bolton's got a man wide open. It's Jesse Bellamy over the shoulder. Touchdown, Mustangs. On the tip drill. Throw it to the Croce, and it is picked off! And it's up for grabs, and Foster's picked it off.
Oh, and that is jumped and gone.
Aaron Hanser will put the final nail in the coffin. Hughes, and he will haul it in. Looking at the end zone, the Hollander, touchdown, Mack. Here comes the pressure, there goes the ball, touchdown, Fitzgibbon.
Pollock looking left, there's a man open, touchdown, Laurier Goldenhawk.
Looking for Shamon Chambers, and he has it. Touchdown, Laurier. Pollock in the shotgun. They run the option. Pollock, is he in? They say no, and they will win this football game with 5 seconds left. What a game this has been. Second and 10. Again, the blitz comes, and again, he completes. Blaze Morrison breaks a tackle. 15 gets a block. Touchdown, Queens. It in for the go-ahead score. Brannigan over the middle for Volberg. Touchdown, Queens! As they look for Volberg and find him. He's got speed. He's got a Gales touchdown. Looking deep, looking for Shane. Got him on the run. Touchdown, Gales! Volberg breaks a tackle and he'll take it home. As Brannigan has gone over the 10,000-yard mark for his career. As Michael Faltz goes to work, looking end zone. Touchdown, Western. There's Deshaun Thomas, wide open down the seam. 25-10, touchdown, Western. And now Mike Faltz has become just the third man in CIS history to throw for 10,000 yards. What a scene here at Richardson Stadium. Two of the most storied programs in the history of Canadian college football. 43-39, Faltz on the roll. And Faltz is down on the turf and slow to get up.
Mike Faltz right now, frustrated.
Trying to get back into the game. And on 3rd and 20, Michael Faltz will get to determine his fate. He can't even drop. He's gonna get rid of it though. Throw it, and it is incomplete. The Queens Golden Gales are Yates Cup champions.